Hey guys, RisingFigs here, and today I'm going to be doing a hair tutorial. Now, I just got up, so my hair is a mess. So I'm just going to go ahead and brush it. When it comes to brushing my hair, I do it pretty quick. Bring it around here to get the other side. Doing this in front of my mirror, so it's kind of difficult. So my hair is all brushed out. What I'm gonna do next is I'm gonna take this and I'm gonna twist it. Twist it behind me. Should I be doing this with my glasses on? Because okay, so I've got this hair. Okay, so next one I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take one of these rubber band things. And I'm going to do this. Crap. That does not look good whatsoever. My voice is a bit weird because I got the flu from my dad's. Yeah. A little bit, but hey, it's the flu. My dad doesn't trust the flu shots. I don't know why. They're just shots. But then again, I don't like needles. Like, I'm not scared of needles, I just don't like them. And there you've got a little twist going across the top of your head. Okay, now what we're gonna do. Sorry, I forgot to get the. Oh my gosh. Okay, the camera's on. Oh my gosh, I just dropped a whole bunch of my stuff. Dang it. What the heck happened to my hairband thingy? Okay, freaking annoying. Oh, I'm so blind. I'm blind, people. Of course, you already knew that. Duh, I'm wearing glasses. Okay, some stuff fell down there, but I'm gonna pick it up afterwards. Sorry if the camera's leaning a bit. It's annoying me, too. A second, guys. There we go. Okay, that's fair. Okay, so you're gonna take one of these hairpins. Go ahead and open it. And you're gonna take this chunk of hair and you're gonna pull it back. And then you're going to clip it to your hair that's back there. So that stays in place. Yeah, a little twist. And make sure to always keep this in front if you want like an extra little bit of pizzazz. And then you've got your hair back here. Every once in a while, if you don't have like those really good ones, then yeah, you're gonna need some assistance. You're gonna have to like put it up like several times. Anyway, you guys know the drill. Leave a like, a comment, check out the description down below. Also subscribe if you want to see more content, because it makes me feel down whenever I don't have a lot of subscribers. And then share this content with your friends so that you guys are able to talk about it. And like, you could be all like, "Oh my gosh, did you see this video?" And your friend could be like, "Yeah, she's so cool," and la 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 la. So yeah, commence the drill. I love you guys. Also, don't subscribe just to be a subscriber. Subscribe because you like me.
I need to for something.
Okay, hold on. So subscribe also to join the Phoenix Nation. That's right, we have a new Phoenix Nation, and I'm really excited about it. Hope you guys enjoyed. Bye. Hey, and go away.